The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
The head of the table has arrived. While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Oh, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
Jimmy Uso may be an expert tag team wrestler, but he's still a certified threat, even without his brother Jay at his side.
Hey, superb athletic abilities here.
You can say that again. Jimmy Uso has the ability to fly around the ring and still hit like a truck.
Honestly, guys, Jimmy Uso is the complete package.
I've never agreed more, Byron.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And his opponent from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Jimmy Uso!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike. Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Super kick!
A lot
lot of friction between these two, Corey. What's Jimmy going to have to do to take the seat at the head of the table?
Beating Roman Reigns is a monumental task for anyone. If Jimmy can pull this off, I think he's going to have to rely heavily on his speed and aerial assault.
Oh, my God!
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
It looks like Jimmy knocked Reigns off his game.
He's got the answer for that one.
Nasty kick to the face.
Insulting. Reigns had that scouted. Oh, right to the throat.
And a stop to the gut, too. Goodness gracious.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Oh, just turn that around. Here's a pin for the title. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Big forearm.
Boot. And that one did it. Jimmy is now starting to bleed.
Just disrespectful.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Oh, rocking the jaw. Tossed into the corner.
Clothesline in the corner. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective. Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Lands.
Returning to the ring now. Jimmy saw it coming.
Nasty shot.
An attempt for the championship. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
Oh, saw it coming. Get him into the corner. Jimmy gets intercepted.
Popped up.
Jimmy Uso with a Samoan drop.
Huge.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Vaulting plunge. Incredible.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for the overall being.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here. He wants to stay in this.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Ooh, bang!
Six.
The tribal chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
He's
vaulting plancha! Incredible!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Hits him with the counter. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Working the midsection there.
Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, and Roman is looking to embarrass Jimmy.
Jimmy saw it coming.
But Jimmy has to push now while the window's open.
Double leg drop. Holds off the attack and lands. lands the suplex.
Textbook jumping.
The champ's shoulders are down. Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Saw that coming.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Up into the fireman's carry.
And back.
Uh-oh. Locked and loaded.
Here comes the big one.
Jimmy Uso just being obliterated by Reigns there.
Survives.
How in the world did he do that? Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes. Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
Kick out just before two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Color me impressed with the tenacity we're seeing from Reigns and Jimmy tonight. No matter the winner, we know what family's at the top of the food chain.
Punch lands.
What?
Vicious. Placing them right where they want them into the corner. Knew what Roman had coming.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Oh, he retaliates.
Another counter.
Well-placed kick.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point.
This is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and new WWE Undisputed Champion,
victory worthy of a new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we